I've noticed in watching some of the tapes on self-defense that a lot of guys like to show defense from awkward positions, say sitting in a chair, having your back turned, whatever. So what I'd like to do is demonstrate a technique which I call defense against a guy in a chair. Excuse me.
Yes.
Now, in future tape series, I plan to cover similar defenses against a guy with his back turned, a guy with a blindfold, and a guy with a broken leg.